It is finally the day. I'm finally putting up my fall decorations. I feel like it has been so long. We're like 2 weeks into September and I don't have anything put up yet. I have like one pumpkin in my filming room, or maybe two little pumpkins in my filming room, and that's it. And if you know me, that is not how I prefer to do things. I have had some little DIY projects around the house that I wanted to get done first, and I'm finally finished with those. So now that they're all done and out of the way, I can finally start decorating for fall. So I hope you guys are excited. I have my pumpkin cold brew that I'm already almost done with, but grab a coffee, grab a snack, and yeah, let's decorate. So I have all of my fall stuff out. There's like three big containers right here, some bags from some stuff that I bought this year, and just a whole bunch of stuff. So I'm gonna go through really quickly and get all of this like organized, because I'm not using all of this upstairs. A lot of this like orangey colored stuff is gonna be used downstairs. So I'm just gonna go through all of this and start organizing and figuring out what I want to decorate with upstairs.
Ooh. Change.